And he did travel with the team to Buffalo, so hopefully we see him out there soon, guys.
Nico Hischier is missing a 22nd straight game. Jack Hughes shoots and scores! Oh, initially, it looked like he wouldn't get the shot off, but Hughes puts it in the back of the net to make it 3-1.
It was due, Ken. He's created so many opportunities for himself and his line mates. There, that puck, he just mishandled it, but he stays with it. It was on his heel initially, the pass. And look at the focus, concentration, and he rips a puck on end upstairs to give the Devils a 3-1 lead. Good job on the forecheck by Kuokkanen. They create a turnover. Sharon Govich, good stick. To the Devils spending, 30, 40 seconds in the Sabre zone.
And an offensive zone face-off that's won. Kuokkanen collides with Ristolainen. Here's Riley Sheahan on the puck. Taken here by Hughes. Plays it across. They score! Hughes with the setup. Sharon Govich the finish, and the Devils make it 5-3.
Wood on his hustle, and look at Kuokkanen. He steals the puck from Sheahan, gets it to Jack Hughes, and beautiful no-look pass by Hughes right there to Sharon Govich in his wheelhouse. They said he could score from anywhere. He's not going to miss from there as he lets her fly, beats Allmark to give the Devils a two-goal lead. One more look at a beautiful pass.
Olofsson drops it back. They close down Oposo. Puck taken here. Sharon Govich works it across. Kuokkanen off the post. No, it's in. An empty net goal for Yanni Kuokkanen, and that will do it.
Watch Jack Hughes there pursue the puck. Sharon Govich as well finds it. And then Hughes to Sharon Govich. Nice backhand pass to Kuokkanen.